Hi, let's look at the three contiguous sagittal images. On the lateral periphery images, we can see this anteroinferior popliteomeniscalfascicle here, inferior aspect of the lateral meniscus posteroinferiorly. We can see this anteroinferior fascicle only. More medial aspect of through the hiatus, the popliteal hiatus shows relatively symmetry posterior superior and anteroinferior fascicles here. And more medial section of the hiatus shows the normal deficiency of the anteroinferior popliteal meniscal fascicle. We can see posterior superior fascicle only.